English articles A and the, use 19. We combine the definite article, the, with some specific adjectives to refer to groups of people, or to make it sound like a community. With these, you need to experiment because we only use this with specific adjectives. Let's look at some examples. I helped the blind woman walk across the street. Here, we're talking about a specific individual, a specific blind woman. The organization helps the blind. In this case, we're talking about blind people in general, as a community, all of them in the world. The Dutch person you were talking to speaks really good English. We're talking about a specific Dutch person. He speaks really good English. The Dutch speak really good English. Now we're talking about this entire community, all Dutch people together as a whole. Next rule, when a nationality or ethnicity could be confused with the language, the definite article the tells us that we are talking about a nationality or ethnicity and not the language. I hate English, no article, so we're talking about the language. I hate the English, the definite article. So you're saying you hate the English people from England. Finally, nationalities and ethnicities that end with this ends ending normally do not take the definite article. No article. Americans love pizza, Mexicans love tacos, and Germans love sauerkraut. None of these need the definite article, even though we're talking about people. I know, this can be confusing, so write some examples with the three rules that we went over today to make it much, 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 much easier.